Well, there are certain stereotypes about student apartments, and as far as I can tell, that one seems to be true. They are cold and drafty. Ridiculously drafty, as you can see. And the previous student apartment where we were, that wasn't any better either. Isn't that great? And obviously, it feels worse than it looks.